hasn't won a Southwest Conference game, Norm, in quite a while.
Yeah, 14 straight losses, and things have gotten a little testy at the Frog Club lately. Tell you what, Bill, this could be one of the key plays of the game. TCU's given up over 25 yards of kickoff return, and the two guys for Houston average around that.
Lee Newman is kicking it off, and Paul Smith will have it on about the 5-yard line. He'll bring it back up. Good speed. Somebody submarined at about the 20-yard line, and boy, he got his bell rung, but he made the tackle, and he is hurt. He has not moved. And they're calling immediately for the TCU trainer. And I can't see his number right now, but he made the tackle. Looks like it in the game he had last year. There you see the split backfield for Houston, and the tight end will go in motion, and the handoff will be to Hood. Big running room across the middle, across the 30-yard line. A gain of 11 for the Houston Cougars, and the first.
Benson's hurt. Tracy Simeon's been moved all over this club. Nor will you see Kevin Dean, at least at the outset. He missed curfew last night, and the number one tackler's not in there for TCU.
Mark Davis on the option. Stankus out across the
field. In 5 of the last 12 games, they've allowed over 500 yards. Ouch.
Dwayne LeBlanc comes down low as the wide receiver. And the Edward Thomas, the tight end, goes in motion to the top part of your screen. There's the early handoff. Gary McGuire, Robert Harper, we'll see them in a moment. But he just hasn't had the big offensive line he's had in the past. Davis keeps on the option across the 45, and that's the necessary 180 yards so far this season. He had an excellent game against Oklahoma State, second game of the season. Again, motion. Stankus goes over left guard for maybe just Mike Rhodes carries in the play. He'll be flanked to the right. There you see Mark Davis. He's a good passer. And with the lack of a running game, they've had to go to the air more than necessary. Good flare pattern out to Stankus, and that saved his life because
situations third and four, you can still legitimately run your veer offense with the triple option.
Watch for that quick handoff to 42 Sloan Hood. Bill Yeoman likes to use that sometimes in third and short situations, but he'll sprint right this time looking for LeBlanc. Nothing there. Gets a good block. Gets up close area yardage for the first down, and this drive by Houston from its own 21 is now on the TCU 42-yard line. Thomas in motion once again. There's Big Sloan Hood. He breaks away inside the 30, and he drags.
And the hitting finally got him down.
Motion by Thomas, first and 10, Houston. There's a quick handoff again. Boy, and I'll tell you what.
Fumble in there.
Tracy Simeon was right there, and TCU gets the football. Scott Harris, number 39, comes away with a fumble. And I don't think Davis made connections. Let's see again. Never got the ball. Sloan Hood lost it. And a good drive by Houston fails again because of...